Hey, yo, we back for more loop loop. Loopy loopy loop. Alright, what we doing? These are all whatever, right? And what we have to do is Benji and. Oh. And radio silence. Oof. Both in the afternoon. Oh, never mind. We're doing this then. Hmm. Eh. Let's just skip it over. Skip it over. In the afternoon. Oops. Zoop. Oh. I hope my loadout is correct. Yeesh. Ah. Be good. Be good, good, good. Well, the game.
So are you sure everyone
forgets? Yep, 100%. Well, sometimes you. I call it sundowning. Why? Are you forgetting things?
Who are you? What am I doing here?
You know, I hope not, because if you are, I get very violent with you. It's the only way to snap you out of it.
Why?
Why not? There's no one here. Oh, never mind. No. It's at the most dangerous games. Oh. What's this? Has my name on it. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay. Why not? No one here, right? Right. Hello. I was hoping to get in here day one, but alas. This is my fault, does it matter? No, wait, what's this? Was this taped around here? Something video new? Holds all the cards. Okay. No hurt too. Damn. And why couldn't I open this before? Oh.
Always the second floor, isn't it?
Yes. Her game. No, it's Wazzy Cell's game. The board holds.
Okay, someone from Eon's been redecorating.
Okay. We play fair. Okay. Nobody's listening. Hey, hey, Miss J. Me and a culture concerns most of these Yahoos. Eon recruited Islander with three songs with Shy Setlist. Okay. Most people can be an eagle, huh? And then Frank. Huh. Hey, look at that. The 62nd minute. Juliana Blake. Huh. Wait, Blake? Huh. Protect the loop. What else? What else? What else? What else? Hello? Constant. Still something. Oh, hello. Classified information. Would you look at that? Max at O. Memorandum for Katrina Pishtek. Pesky is nout.
You thought it was going to be easy?
I already know where you're hiding.
Yes, and what do you want? What do you want, a medal? A fucking ribbon of achievement?
You are,
yes.
At the stabilizer core.
Oh, come on. I was almost there.
Nope. You're not even remotely close. Look out the window. See that giant fucking eye? That's me.
So you are hiding. In plain sight.
The problem, Captain Vaughn, is that I see everything. I see moves you haven't even thought of yet. Better start looking for ladders.
Hmm. There's no ladder, is there?
Right, again!
Huh. Shit!
Socks. Investigate the rack. Rack attack. Whenever. Direct now to whatever it is. Carol's office and Juliana isn't in it. Oh, wait. The, down there, right? With the microphone thing? Yeah? Maybe. Hmm. Let's play it. Yeah, it is. Oh boy, oh. Took me 5 million years to do this.
Now. All right, let's find out what's
nice.
Inside this rack.
Titties. Unlock the rocket. Wait. What the music, son? Why is there a music cue? And I did nothing. Beep boop boop boop. Nope. Nope. Oh, come on! 171.
No wonder Juliana didn't want me in here. Let's juice up those other stations and find out just what exactly Horizon left behind.
God fucking damn it.
Should I say something profound? Ocean. Pearl diver. No. It's gotta be military and unimaginative. Bomb. The hell is this?
Hmm.
Jackass. Smelter. Cheese wheel.
Your mama.
Usurper.
Almost. Is it here? Oh, it is. For me.
Energy will be past its peak on the proposed date of the demonstration. So we have to accelerate the schedule by six weeks, otherwise the probability of a successful breach decreases to just 16%. The RAC team confirmed they can make the deadline if they forego the ejection seat, the life support system, and drop the shock absorbers from the landing gear. The pilot, Lieutenant... he's been promoted for this. Captain Colt Vaughn has been briefed, and he's still 110% on board with the flight. In other words, we're moving forward with it. Maybe you can use that to impress the commission. Please excuse me.
Damn, that was me. God, fucking
damn it. Sensitive, and your line is probably tapped.
Rip. Alright. Hey, we got it. Alright. Let's go get that box. That's meant for me. For me only. With Moxie. Hmm. There's a prize and also a big prize. Oh wow, that actually hit me. The Moxie, freedom is a trap. Button. We and us.
Welcome to the Moxie. A trap once you begin. The rules are so simple, even you should be able to follow them. Each floor has two sides, each with their own puzzle. If you manage to solve both sides,
AU.
Those
215.
Left or right, whatever you're ready. To get your ass handed to you.
Uh-oh. Oh shit, it's the fucking meme from Resident Evil. Can I press? What can I press? Press! Or did I not do it? Huh. Ah, that means I got hit, right? Nice. Got one. Why not? Mm-hmm. Hey, I got him. Oh shit. More lasers. Fine, I got one prize. I'm good. Ooh. Peppermill to be a lot over.
I'm feeling just fine.
That was fun, kinda, but fun. That was fun. Dodge square. Mines. Why? Hello.
Okay, Cole, don't move. Time to party.
I'm getting ambushed. Wait, he was in my apartment. What do you mean? I missed.
Already. I'm out.
Hi. What the fuck is this? And for damn, reload faster after headshot and live out of unstoppable death machine and live out. Scoped in for the sharp. Jesus, look at this. Oh yeah. Well, hits like a truck. Wait, I wasn't here before. I was not here before. Right? Oh no, I was here before. And I get nothing. It's ass. Hello. Okay, we are, right? Yeah. The residuum. Wow, Otto. Quadrennial and a half years old. Yeesh. I'm filling in from all. Oh, yeah. And you. Wait. I don't need that much. Residuum. Because I'm gonna sacrifice the other ones. It's fine. Whoa. What's this? Betty? Who's Betty? Who the fuck is Betty? Oh, no ammo. Wow, that missed. Wow, that missed. Just keep coming in. What if I just make a run for it? Ow. Oh, the bottle actually hurts. What the heck? Oof. Oh, shit. I gotta say, I actually just survived. I didn't escape, I survived for sure. Yeah, split this joint. Nice. Progress. Yeah. Loop loop. And get me to the stabilizer core at the power station and use code 171 and find the other Iraq vessels. Right. Yes, they're able. What's the chance it's not a trap? None. Yeah! Well, that's a fucking sniper. Oh, take the sniper and take this. Ooh, boy.
Not at home, not in the office. Almost like she doesn't want to see me. Juliana set herself up on the antenna that powers the loop.
Damn.
The rack is my key to catching her, but it's inside a password-sealed vault. This island's studded with dusty old bunkers.
Damn.
Better start digging.
Alright, wait, no. Yes. Yes. Fine. You. Unequip, yes. Not enough residuum. Sacrifice. Wait, I got all of this, yes. Drink it drains your health and exchange jack shit. What? Nope. Nope. Spring Hill. Nope. Nope. Take less damage when people are close by. Nope. And that's it, right? Yeah. Nope. Reload. Oh. Okay. And I sacrifice all of that. Now infuse. Infuse, yes. Nice. Speed loader. Third one. Yes. Infuse. That's whatever, whatever. Yes. Okay. You. Nice. Okay, yeah, good enough. What about you? This is recoil. Speed loader, oh. Yes. Nice. That's what I want. Reload speed. Okay, that's it. Visionary leads. Active plan, no. No. Yeah, that's not later, I guess. Oh, in the morning. Okay, radio silence next. Unless... Igor's little slab. Oh, you. Yes. Nice. Yeah, let's go. Kinesis, Igor, yeah, you. Let's go. Boop. Damn it.
Oh well.
Alright. Jesus, the game end streaming takes 83% of my GPU. Imagine that.
You know, when humanity destroys itself, its plane will still be here.
It's some kind of contingency plan?
Oh, which part do you have a problem with? The sense of security or commitment?
The part where everyone here is an asshole.
So you want to walk out?
Yes.
Your answer to everything.
Somebody got hurt real bad.
Hey. Yeah. Oh, that actually hurt. Wait, there was a map somewhere. With the gifts, no? Somewhere. I remember there was a map. Where map? Put in me, Charlie. No need. How did he see me? Where is the map? Oh. Whoa, what a shotgun blast. Jesus. Phantoms on Lament. Ah, there it is, yes. Super shifty. Win the heritage gun. Oh. Opens every guest and finish the Phantoms of Lament. Wait. This. Wait. Are these opened or closed? These are opened, yes. Right? Over there. Wait a minute. Oh. Couple of turnovers, loot the crash seaplane. Who loots the looters? Me, I do. Oh, it's the. It's the one I died. Twice. Because I drowned like an idiot. Wait, what the hell is this? Nice glass, buddy. SMH. It's a bomb. Hey, I want something. And it's... Oh, not bad. Nice. Boy, am I gonna regret this. Insufficient power, man. Ooh, didn't drown. Amazing. In the afternoon, oh yeah. Oh yeah, so blue ones are open, and I need 1, 2, 3, 4 left. Okay. Okay, so wait. No. The map, don't care. Okay, those two are, I know where those two are. I know what this is, and this is behind the wall. Okay. Right here. No. Somewhere around here. It's even closed. Wow. Who knew? You gonna come check it out? Hello. Click, 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 click.
We believe it. Wow. Great.
That knife never hit. This way. They load faster of that child. Nah. What a bomb. Hello. There was one here before. Where did it go? Oh shit! That scared me. Jesus Christ. I hear bomb. You. There's one closer. Damn it! You. There you go. Oh, that was it. Ah, boyo, this was it. This was the prize. Damn it. Oh well. Oh well. Loop and let return. Alright, that's it. Yeah. Gas dispenser. Mails. Huh. Vital center. Nice meme. Oh, that's it. Ew.
Oh. How do I organize my time? Time. Time is a fantasy wrapped in tissue. You organize it like an ocean. Draw the lines on the map. Sure. Color them in. Fine. But what have you got but a fat, flat blob of blue? What is my greatest regret? You cannot fool me. Sure. I read you between your lines.
Take them all.
Tell them there's one thing I always wanted to try. Wrangle and wring their unquiet minds over that. When did I realize I possess great vision?
Vision.
Jewels, visions. Plural.
Oh yeah, that's it's right. The thing.
And tomorrow, and every moment in between.
It's the guy that gets put in the... in the gas. By the visionary. Close this joint.
Sweet, sweet beauty sleep. Last 5 fucking seconds.
Ha. All right. We're looping. We are looping. Trinkets. What's this? Some damage and lose more power when hit. Huh. Deadlier. Nero. Your weapon does full damage greatly increased. Huh. Okay. Infuse these nuts, right? Nope. No, that's good. I'm taking this. Oh wait, no. Oh. Wait, I couldn't add. Right, never mind. Huh. Just wake up, just like that. Oof. Alright, morning. Yes, let's go. Instant. It's whatever. Those are whatever. Right. You. Yes. Loadout. Shock absorbers. Oh yeah, I think I got a better one, right? Sure shot. Or was it this one? No. Forgot. Yeesh. That's fine. Alright, let's go. Let's go already. Let's go, yeah. I'm actually gonna try and finish the game today. If that's possible. Ooh, imagine that.
Damn. Frank was less of a bastard than most.
Less of a bastard than you.
He was really good, wasn't he?
The best. You know, in the beginning, he wrote a new song almost daily. Hundreds of compositions.
This is 6 hours.
You
oh,
really
no.
loved one of them. That's a shame you forgot it.
You're just fucking with me to make me feel bad.
Oh, I wish I was.
I actually think it's doable. Yeah, well, I'm using this. Loop isn't forever. Nice meme. The guy's sitting on top of it. Same one. Oh, right. 171. Hey. And wait, which one I need to do? Oh, it's all the other ones. And gotta use the
prime.
Right.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual.
And
I need a battery for a generator?
You haven't read the fucking manual.
Hi. Hello. Battery, wait. Battery. Oh, hello. Where was the battery? I remember. Somewhere. It was somewhere. Battery, hey, nice.
Nope, I'm good.
What?
What?
Yeah. Well, deactivate. You insert, charge it up. Just like last time. Charge it up. Gamble. Yeah. I love it. The S end of everything. Wait, what? The S end? Wait, where are we now? The complex. Search Yasin Station. Hey, nice. Okay. Nice.
What up, Dom?
Wait, what if I just do all of them? Oh. No, what the hell is this? So, if I want to do more, I have to go over there. Right. And masterfully disable the mines. Hello. My sweet, sweet residual. Hello. Don't shoot, piece of shit. Oof, slip. Come on. We just. Smart. I am the smartest. Maybe, I don't know. You tell me. And last one. Nice. Thank you. Nice, 100. What are you? All right. Now to not trip any mines, because that would suck. Where's the meme? Damn it. End all of the shit. Fuck off. Wait, I have to take the thing, what's it called? The thing that can I can hack mines. Yeah, that's the meme. And I will be able to get all four generators.
Guess that didn't do the trick.
Right. Let's exit. Oh, is there anything else here? If I can route the helps laser to the battery station. Where is it? I don't care. Maybe. Oh, hi. Wait, that didn't hit him. Kill him. Wow. Wait, that's not where I wanted to go. At all. Wait, where's my exit? Over here. Whoop. Yep. There you go. Nice. Few more loops. I hope. Yeesh. Access Yasna Station. Love it. Range and whatever. Whatever. Medical marvels, healing those they hit. Wait, what? Wait, so I can throw a grenade and hit myself and heal off of them? Okay, I guess. It was you, yes. Unequip. Then sacrifice. That's it. And whatever. Yep. 11K, boy. Remote, nope. Wait. Hack mines, yes, mine own, yes. I have to take that one. I would have to probably come back and replace comeback head, yeah. Alright. Save to Alexis to the library unknown. Oh. Okay. I bet Juliana's gonna be here. My guess. Bop.
Julie.
I'll take it. Better than some of the other names you called me.
Jules?
Yuck.
Yeah, not a huge fan of that one either.
Good. Don't call me Julie.
Yeah. Hello. Library. Hidden safe. Is that it? Feedback loop. Oh. Don't be asking. Oh, right. Go to the audio lock, no. The little booth. Nope. So the library. Yeah. Yes. Okay, let's go to the library. Boy, that's gonna be some resistance. Sneak around. But there's no one here. Hello.
I'm gonna hate this, aren't I?
Durant.
Juliana! When I got your message
Shut
about
up.
This interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic. Me.
Sit
I love
out
you
my
so much,
fuck
but
off.
These questions. Are you serious? How do
stop.
I organize
Please
my time
stop.
And
the fuck?
My people for that?
Stop
my
it.
My greatest regret. What the fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets. Look, hey, I'll sweeten the deal. You know I took a modest inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you how.
Sure.
I'll fucking lay it out. It's all about attitude. Swagger. I walk into a room with just one
I'll just leave.
I let
okay.
everyone know I own you. You answer to me. The Eon program's
Ooh.
The only little exception I make to this routine. I knew since our first meeting I'd met comrades. Near equals, Benji, Frank, the others, we're kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as creative.
No batteries,
types,
right?
But,
oh,
but
of
we
course.
We absolutely are. You know, we share a unique way of looking at things.
Nice.
Shit, I can even relate to Cole. Military and business require you
the
to
nerve
dominate
center.
Your enemies completely into submission. I have this ruthless determination to just break down all resistance.
Get on with
deny.
It, Jesus.
It's like, what the fuck? It's like, imagine a door. Most people, if it's closed, you want to open it, right? For
right.
me, a sealed door, I already kicked it off its fucking hinges. I didn't even check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive
So
traits,
interesting,
I'm
Alexis.
Than anyone.
Thank you.
When they mentioned the opportunity to party,
keep stalking.
Like, there's no tomorrow here. Please, I was like, do you want me to beg? Because you haven't seen anything until you... Come to my party. It's unimaginable. The only thing off limits is good taste. And unlike
taste.
Life on the outside, no costly legal
Jesus, stop talking words.
I swear, my life before was already perfect. Black Reef, it's like everything I
Cold
so
is it
from
twice
deserve
quiet inside.
Times 10. How was that?
Yeah.
That's... You still want to hear about my fucking time management?
That's it? Do I have to bring it back?
Come on!
Sweetheart.
Again?
When I got your
this
message
fucking
about
guy.
This interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic, me. I love you so
my
much.
My favorite topic, me.
These
nice.
Questions.
Alright, go away.
How do I organize my time? I have people
Wait.
For that. My
What's this?
Regret.
Oh. Alright. Oh, we're not. Deck this, nice. Oh god, not even. Oh yeah. Got it first time. And I can still hear him. What the hell? Better than the bastard. That's fine. Final basket segment is ironclad. Okay.
Failsafe? What fucking failsafe? I better not have opened these stations for nothing.
Now let's listen to it.
Kindred spirits. You know, people don't think of business executives as.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. That was favorable. Kinda. Why would I drop there? Okay. Alright. now you're always here. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. No, not that one. That's the worst one. Get down, Mr. President. Jesus. She got fucking saved. Wait, what? Is she dead? Wait, hold up. She just fell over and died? What the heck? I mean, I'll take it, but... What? I'll take her death, but come on. That was anticlimactic. Bye bye. Eh, whatever. Shot of the loose spread. Huh. Okay. She pulled out a grenade, shot her, she dropped a grenade, she jumped away from the grenade, rolled off the building. Well, I'll take it. Lucky for me then, I guess. Where is my...
Never stop barking!
We like share, a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can even relate to Cole. Military and business require you to dominate your enemies completely. I have this ruthless determination to just break down all resistance. There's no denying it. It's like,
whenever you need to bring the rent. No, I actually don't.
What?
Do I have to bring them somewhere? The best character in the game. Oh boy, that's a tough one. Too bad. Oh! Okay. So I have to go all the way over there. Okay. Line, to be honest.
Are you serious? How do I organize my time? I have people for that. My greatest regret. What the fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets. Oh, hey, I'll speak to the...
Oh, wait. Surprise, motherfucker.
Somebody cover me!
Why would I do that? Opens it remotely. Come on.
I met comrades. Near equals, Wedgie, Frank, the others were squished.
Shut up. They should make a spin-off game based on the candy bar where you have to run a candy bar day after day after day endlessly. Oh, come on. Come on, Tommy. Wait. I saw a question mark. Hi.
Check if
Oh boy. Okay, come here, come here, come here. Another gauntlet. Again. Ooh. Close one. What candy bar? Yeah, Tommy, what candy bar? You mean the ones that fall from the machine? Which the guys can slip on?
Seriously? Seriously?
When I got your message about this interview, I thought...
Wait. Where were you? No one here, no one here, no one here. Oh, the... Wait, I forgot what it's called.
What?
The captain. Killmaster Charlie. Specific command line not to...
Shit, it does remember.
Ask him, but it's a candle. Yeah, the candle house. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right.
Wait, what?
Spirits. People don't think of business executives as creative types.
Bane, 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 bane.
We absolutely are. You know, we share a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can't.
In the house.
I can even relate to cold. Military and business require you to dominate.
Wait,
your
is it
that completely?
Wow. Imagine that.
This ruthless determination to.
Canos made by Alexis. Oh.
Fine.
Where do you put it?
Check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive traits. I play harder than anyone. They mentioned the opportunity to party right there tomorrow.
Oh no.
Please, I was like, I you want me to beg?
State your name. I am about to perform a
anything
I'm going to open your skull, Charlie.
Come to my party.
Should laugh a little. You asked me to remove the
damn, I clicked the other one. Ah, it's gonna overlap now.
Put
on to it. Oh.
Do understand the risk of the surgery I am about to undergo, and do fully absolve Dr. Wenji Evans of any consequences, unforeseen or other.
For fuck's sake, die already!
When I got your message about this interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic. Me, I love you so much, but these questions. Are you serious?
Did that do the trick? What if I close? Close door. Close. Yeah.
Swagger. I walk into a room with just one wink. I let everyone know I own you. Answer to me. The Eon program's the only little exception.
Oh, that's how we shoot.
First meeting, I met comrades.
Doesn't look right. Where does this go? Insert battery? Back killing Charlie, okay. Hi. Well, show yourself. Oh, he shifted away. Fast. Oh no. Oh no. I fucked it. But no one's coming. Hello.
Another plane.
Hmm. No, not exit. You. Do do do. And got him. Oh, he shifted away again. Bastard. Let's play Dread. Oh, he's above me for sure. No? Fire! Nice. Reach. Am I gonna reach these nuts or what? This increases the range. Hey! Oh yeah. Now that's some I want. That's what I want. Yeah. Oh, he looks better now. Oh. What were you doing here?
All resistance. There's no denying it. It's like, it's like, imagine a door. Most people, if it's closed, you wanna open it, right? For me, the sealed door.
Hmm.
I already kicked it off its fucking hinges. I didn't even check if it was locked. Oh, another one of my positive traits. I play harder than anyone. When they mention the opportunity to, party, like, there's no tomorrow here. Please, I was like, do you want me to beg? Because
what
you haven't seen anything until you come to my party.
Okay, looks good. Maybe it's the battery, no? This one?
Black Reef, it's like
no. Battery's full. Answer. That's scary now. One need another one battery? Oh, special fries. Oh, okay.
Are you serious? How do
oh, he's
you
mad even.
My time? I have people. My greatest regret.
I'm not mad enough. Okay.
Modest inheritance in a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you how. I'll fucking lay it out.
Take
it's
it.
All about the attitude.
Hmm. No. Unlock doors. You mean these ones?
I meant comrades. Near equals.
Yeah, he didn't lock. Something's wrong with Tibbet. Okay.
Fuck it, we absolutely are. We share a unique way of looking at things. Shit, I can even relate to cult. Military and business require you to meet your enemies.
Oh well. Well, it wasn't a colossal waste of time then. Whatever then. Alright, fuck it. Let's leave then. Uh, and sufficient power. Yeah. Hello. And open. Hello. Ow, my leg. Ha, you missed, loser. Out of hell. Yeah, let's get out of here. Whew. Score another for the captain. Eighteen trinkets. Ooh boy. Hey, the 4K, Jesus. Yep. And home and enemies. Wow. That's cool. Trinkets. Nope. Nope. Huh. Nope. I'm gonna have leave this. Okay. Character. Charge birth a few baby bomb. Ah, no. No. Don't need. I think I have that one. Come back here, yes. So fast it might look younger. Eh. Nope. Oh, it's the same one. Lol. Okay. Whoop. 19k. You. Upgrades. Okay, reach. Nice. I'll take it. Huh. Okay. Wait. Oh boy, only in the morning. Oh, fuck me. So I have to basically loop. Jesus, fuck. Loop and do the other ones. Oh boy. Oh. Oh well. Private area over lava. Okay. Explore. Ah. Just realized while looking at the corner of the camera that thing is open. Oh boy. Be right back. Well, not open, I mean, but it's not closed. It's down you go. Whoa. Down you go.
Alright.
He's on the list. Was.
But he's kinda sad.
Yeah.
Do you feel anything when you kill people?
He was on the list.
What fucking list are you talking about, Cole?
The list that, you know, appeared. Told me what to do. Told me the messages.
This again. Right. Well, huh. You really are crazy, you know. But that's kind of why I like you. Smooches.
Smooches. Smooch these.
Got your pivotal experiment right here.
Right here. Fence grab. Oh, shit.
Typical Igor, stopping just shy of invisible.
No. Damn, I fucked it. Imagine that. I fucked it. Like, badly. Nobody hears them scream. Oh, yeah. That's what I like to hear.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
That's not a headshot. That was never a headshot. Minji squatters. Oof. Holy shit, the reach of that. No. No, I won.
Target sight. Targets.
Damn. That's not good. That's not good.
Listen.
Another Wingy. Any more of you? Look. Gotcha. Map, yay. Predates Aeon present by roughly 30 years. Damn. Walls are at least when they just stick. Not connect to the complex power station.
Wendy wants into the rack, huh? Looks like I found my lure. But how am I gonna get her the damn message?
Use death to draw her out. The plan begins to form. Better keep looking. What do you mean, better keep looking? Oh, nice. New messages.
Two-bit can edit and broadcast audio. That weird little cyborg's been holding out on me. Also, B, what if they split up? There's not enough time to be chasing Wendy's all over Blackreave.
Make an invitation to Charlie's dead Lexus. Search Wendy's junk. Oh, nice. Look through the results of his experiments. Ah, that's whatever.
I'm feeling just fine.
What are you? What else did I miss? It's right here. What did I miss? Look at that.
Don't need it. Nope, I'm good.
Oh, there we go.
At night, our breach will be closed, which means there will only be one of us. It's dangerous.
Visit Tibet. Fuck off. Adjust. Put it there.
Back into their timelines and only leave one. Under no circumstances are we to leave this facility. Evans's second law of variation. Yes, I wrote it. We, Wenji, the technology behind that.
leaving only one. Yeah, now we're getting somewhere. So, Wendy wants a door, Alexis wants a Wendy. I want to party with them both, violently.
And okay.
Cupid wants to help me, obviously. Put them all together, boom! Murder casserole.
Nice. So, you. Visit 2-bit. Oh. If he's gonna tell me to bring the fucking statue, boy. And 1, 2, 3, 4. No, not Juliana. Two Benjis. Where is she? No. Where's Joanna? Hi! Wait, why are you bugged? Wow, is that hard? Carnesis upgrade, nice. The more damage the D goes on, whatever. And Fugue upgrade, nice. Earworm, it's fine. Scramble these. What is it, Jim? Right, three more left, right? Input key code. Wait, I had it. I had that one. Forgot. I remember not doing this. I just did the fucking thing. The residual one. This one. Did nothing. Okay, let's go kill Venge. All of them, to be honest. All of them.
What is the purpose of having you here if you just tell me things that I already know? Have an original thought. Or go back to whenever you came from.
Easy. Whoop. Nice. Oh, and even more some for me. Not bad. 750. Death trap. What do you mean? Wait.
Stand on the plate. Shoot the button. All right, science. Let's dance.
No thanks. Wait. Wait, containment. No. I remember not doing this though.
Now stop dancing around it and just shoot the damn button.
But I'm gonna die. Rip. That's fine. Wait, that's not fine. The upgrades. Fuck. Oh well. Oh, sort of made us for being a dummy. Ooh, what's this?
Wenji doesn't want to go to the party. Who can blame her? Too bad, Doc. I've got a loot to break.
Damn it, I fucked it so bad. Like a fucking idiot. SMH. I had everything. Oh well. You don't need you. Two upgrades. Ah, damn it. Oh well. Wait, I need to find where you at. Oh, afternoon. So yeah, you. Ugh. Hate it. Alright. Divert that power again. Oh boy. The worst. But it's fine. Probably.
So everyone here forgets. Every day. Except you, and sometimes me.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get it.
Traumatic loop exposure causes autonomic disruption and the clearing of ectomorphic retrieval cues. In simpler terms, recurrent storage wipe.
Yeah, you could have just said a hangover.
Uh-huh, we're back.
Alright. Whoa. There we go. That's where I wanted to go.
Hit the plug now.
Damn it. Just die, Jesus. You don't hear me, what?
Good.
Wow. How did they miss all of those? Jesus. Those two now.
Broken in? Hit the switch, but nothing happened.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Yes, I read the fucking manual.
What? Wait a
second. Wow. Battery. Oh, you can actually go here. I thought you couldn't. And I didn't equip the fucking thing. Ay, ay, ay. Oh well.
I'm feeling just fine. Don't need it.
What?
Hi. Huh. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Battery, you say?
Already got full ammo.
Battery. Nice. Ooh. Afternoon and evening.
Her for me, baby. Bet Freestead's more for my power.
Alright, we out of here, right? Yeah, we're out of here. Exit this. Insufficient power. Damn it. Whoop. And out. Let's blow this joint. Oh wait, I have to visit Tubit now. Okay, so that's in the afternoon. Okay. Never mind. Still good. What do you mean, GG? I did nothing yet. Wait, where are my fucking trinkets here? What the fuck? You, and you. The fuck? Why would you not save? Leech, yes, okay. What Vengeance want? Yes, let's go to Tibet. Because I can do this in the afternoon, so. Yes. Yep. Loopy loopy loop. Loopy loopy loop. And we in. Click click click.
You ever get tired of not winning?
I win all the time, dumbass.
You don't, because even if you kill me,
which I do constantly,
I wake up back here the next day. You're only prolonging my stay.
Mm-hmm. For a very, very, very long time.
Too bad. Jesus. Huh. Oh no! Nice, final looking reach. Hi. Bye bye. Not even gonna bother. Wait, don't tell me she survived. The fuck? Oh, I'm half HP. Okay. That's not fun. Oh shit. I think I alerted everyone way too early. Oh shit, I'm 1 HP. This safe room. Okay.
I detect window entry unauthorized. Insecure.
Nope. Good.
And I just teleport up there and go in there.
Already got full ammo.
Oh, nice. Damn. Some sound, dude. Battery, oh boy.
What? What?
The invader has proceeded to the base complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out.
What?
The invader has proceeded to the environment. It was left atmosphere. Stop it. Affect another planet.
Alright, let's go to Ben. To Ben. Oh shit.
You can't
push it! Proceeded through the base complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out.
Look, 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 look.
Don't need it. I'm feeling just fine.
Hello.
Too bad. My favorite half-brained computer. You never told me you could edit audio.
Master Charlie also equipped 2-bit with state-of-the-art audio edit suites.
Great. So I'm gonna need you to access your main mainframe brain and make me a recording of Alexis.
2-bit makes new tapes from old tape sounds.
Oh no.
Okay, so I need to find a recording of Alexis, and if I do that, you'll be able to broadcast whatever I want.
2-bit said that already. We'll help underqualified gunman with best word recorded.
Underqualified.
Did you just call me?
Chances are success.
Yes, nice. It's party time then. Let's find us a recording.
A recording. Yeah. From the library. Oh my lord. What Benji's want, right? Yeah. Facsimile of Mr. Dorsey. Oh boy, it's the fucking thing again. That's why it was fucking up. Oh man. Ah. Oh, it's him. No, it's not. That's why it wasn't working the first time. I had to do this first. Come on, game. For someone that says you can play how you want. It's pretty linear when it comes to quests then. Mr. Shifter. One shot kill. Ooh. Example. New one. Swapper. Hit and. Oh, switch places. Right. Shame it sucks. Oh, shit. Ooh. Too close. Alright. Go to library and back with the fucking runt? No? Safe, yes. Click, 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 click. Wait, this is the library, though.
I have people for that. My greatest that?
Oh, hello.
What the fuck is this? You want me to give a testimony, right? Tell you all my secrets? Look, hey, I'll sweeten the deal. You know I took a modest inheritance at a company worth millions and became a billionaire by 21, right? I'll tell you how. I'll fucking lay it out. It's all about attitude.
Wait, what?
Swagger. Oh. I walk into a room with just one wing. I let everyone know I own you. You answer to me. The Eon program is the only exception I make to this routine. I knew since our first meeting I met comrades.
Shortcut.
Near equals. Wenji, Frank, the...
Wait. Too much of a shortcut.
Got you, you're recording. Better be working, robot.
Master Charlie says two-bit is as useful as fur on chessboard.
Let me collect. Is this it? Oh, shit. Wait. Wait a minute, which one? Which one though? Well, I'm gonna check it. Don't wanna fuck it up. Yeah. Condition attachment. Wait, does it matter even? From the library, yes. Make Alexis. Oh yeah, that's the probably that was the one. I was thinking about make Alexis give Benji what she wants.
Say he can get her into the door and up down.
Cornest idea, underqualified gunman.
Yeah, stop calling me that.
Recording have spliced tight. Please be listen.
Be listen.
Look, I'll even sweeten the deal. That sealed door, you want to open it, right? I'll tell you how. Come to my party. Give a testimony. I'll tell you all my secrets.
Nice.
Hook me bait. All right, Two-Bit, listen to me. When Alexis tries to get on the loudspeaker this afternoon, you can just cut in and play this recording instead. Only play mine. You got it?
I execute command on all loop unless further instructions.
Wait.
I gotta ask, if you remember everything, every day, have I ever edited this audio before?
Chances are born. Success?
Then why the fuck?
Loop, Master Charlie, mean plus plus. Remembers, I dumped 80% myself.
What? You're actually deleting some of your memory because of Charlie?
It's not all. Master Charlie is my master. I am nothing. Master Charlie said the captain is fatal error.
Man, what
fatal
are you
error.
Doing?
It's not man. It's stupid.
Why are you taking orders from this guy? You're way smarter than he is.
Master Charlie is the most brilliant auteur of this
century. Auteur. Oh, Jesus.
He's also a bully. You gotta stand up for yourself. Be tall. Pop him in the mouth. You know?
The captain references ambulatory functionality, but Two-Bit does not have legs.
You don't need to be able to run in order to be strong, okay?
Yeah.
You're loyal. That's the strongest quality a sentient being can have.
Captain defines Two-Bit as user.
Sure, record that in your memory and don't dump it, no matter what he says.
Whoa.
When all this is done, I'll see if I can make you more mobile. hook you up to one of those snow trucks or something.
Hey.
Is now qualified gunman.
I'm qualified. Nice.
Never in my wildest dreams.
For Captain, upgraded to power user.
Got him.
Your commands are always processed.
Nice. But that's it. Wait, no. Alright, what are you? Alright, you now. Okay. Go to exit. Alright. Oh, I missed some. Yeah, it's whatever. Really now. Oof. Finish him. Oh, yeah, that's not right. Strike from skill called 1 Charlie 0. 0 day. Whatever. Oh. Oh, that door just opened. Fine by me. Yeah, let's get out of here. One FPS? What do you mean? Oh, oof. Thought the game crashed again. Nice. Cool. 16 trinkets. Oh, what's this? What's this? What's this? Come on, something good. Grenades, boots, and tagging. Move quietly or charges do no damage. Charges? Mark enemies with focus in the larger areas. What charges? Aiming downside takes less time. Ooh. Huh. Okay.
Alexis can't give Wenji what she wants, but that won't stop her from recklessly chasing a chance at knowledge. 2-Bit will play her my invitation every boot. Welcome to the party, Dr. Evans.
Nice. Such Sova. Okay. You. Sure. What charges, though? Oh, the grenades! Alright! Okay. Yeah, but it's whatever. Carry loads more ammunition. Okay. Nope. 18k, wow. Yeah. Spare no expense. This achievement. Well, playing as own all of it's for a slab. Easy. Can I craft them? Oh, okay. No, wait. Move quiet. Yeah. Probably. Anything I got? Nope. Shame I can't even preview. Lame. Alright. Nothing. Sova station. Yes, let's go. Ah, empty. Delicious. Oh boy, I'm actually nearing the endgame. Imagine that. Imagine freaking that.
You're starting to pick
times.
Nah, I'm just good at what I do.
You know how many times I've killed these visionaries just for fun?
If I was clever, I would have gotten out of this place long ago.
I'm eager to leave, but you've chosen to stay more times than I can count.
This time is different.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I wish you nothing but the most painful deaths, Colt. Truly, I mean it.
Not if I get you first.
Cabin's locked. Nope. Sag. Residuum. I don't even need it, Jesus Christ. Oh, he saw me. Die. Ooh, hello. Look at that. They keep dropping legendary gear now.
Already got full ammo.
Wait. Where the hell is it? Or is it on the other side? Oh yeah. So I'm gonna get cucked by the landmines. Click. Whatever. Can you hear this? No. Last one. Wait. Hi. Smoke eyeballs. Yeah, that's good. Alright, let's go in. Shove off, John. John Cena? There is the Camier, secret records. Double dealing lives. Evergreen mask. Too fucking cool. Always listening drunk. Yes, commodity trust. This is the end forever. Igor is an idiot, yeah. Look cool.
Why does this feel?
Cleaning house. Stress before I end the pregnancy of Colt's main squeeze. Akara stations where on Lilla Blake. Ooh. Oh boy. Juliana Blake, Lilla Blake, and my main squeeze, Lila. Okay.
Blake. Lila Blake.
Lila. Oh.
Juliana Blake. No.
Ah.
Come on, no.
He realizes.
Fuck.
Yep. Ooh. Look more damage when you're airborne. Okay, why? Wait, is this it? No. Phew. But this was it? Okay. So last one, right? Right. Go away all the way around. Yeah. Wait, what? So, one more. Let's load this joint. Oof. Alright, all coming together now. See if we can inflict minimal damage. Oh. Receive and inflict minimal damage. Well, that's not good. Extra room charge is greater than across the board. Eh? But then, eh. I know if I agree with that one. Of them. Oh, yeah, look at those. Two of them there. And Igor will be here as well. And direct power, yes. Anything else at night? Nope. What if I just kill Igor and leave? That would be nice. Just, why not? Or the heritage gun. Yeah, let's get the heritage gun. The shotgun. Yes, so load out. And just take it. Nope. Set files. Alright, my gear. Slightly more, okay, and what are you at? No. Hack mines, yes. Love it. You. Oof. So my best guess, about an hour and a half to go. And I'm done. Donezo. With the game. But I can be bullshitting. What do I know?
So, I found something. Are you by any chance?
Yes, I am your daughter.
Oof. You got to be kidding.
Come on, you already knew, didn't you? Or at least suspected it.
I have so many questions.
Do you really want answers, Cole? You can find them. Do that, and then we'll talk. Much. I'm still coming for you, so watch your back.
Ooh, she mean. She be mean. Oh, got okay. Die already. Hey, I win. What did I win? Yikes. What the hell? Wait, not here. Oh, even the things? Change places. Damn! Well, that's good. I mean, not good, but good. And by good, mean actual content.
What kind of research requires
evacuation? Don't tell me it's over there. Fuck off. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Wow, I got looped. No, not looped, I mean... Fuck.
What? Oh, there.
I actually missed the ammo. Wow. And inflict less damage. That thing wasn't kidding. Jesus, can barely hit anyone. Yikes. Final fucking word. Yeah. Oh, the health station. Why didn't I just run here in the first place before my death? Oh no! Damn it. Yeah, two left. Move. Just like that. And next day I'm going here in this map. Oh, oof. Holy shit, are you kidding me? Wow. Okay. Look, look, look. Oh, that's the most important one. Just in case the jump. Buddy. Fuck. That wasn't it.
Just fine.
Hi. Bye bye. Gas dispenser now. What? Can I go on the roof? Come on. Oh, I can. Okay. Can't go in through the roof though. That sucks. Oh shit. Oof. And I thought the fucking gun was gonna be there. No, not the gun, the thing. Whatever thing. Shut up. All that sound. Oh. Deal extra damage to tagged enemies. Eh, it's whatever. Nothing? Nothing. Just you. No 3Ds, no. Probably not. That blocks, yikes. Wait, one more. I'm here, so over there, somewhere over there. Hi. Jangle inside here. Where's the last bomb, though? Come on, game. Come on, game. Jumping through cables. Ha. You somewhere over here? Wait, and looks like it's above, right? So on the building, maybe? And how did I not get the other one? Yeah. Over there. Jeez. Build brick by brick. Shoes. nope, nope, nope. Can it be on the roof? What's this? Spending way too much time here, though. Ah, my leg. Ow, my leg. Jesus. Can't. Not here. Should be though. No? Not here either. Who's shooting though? There's a fireworks. The ones in over there. Invisible wall. Okay. Invisible wall? Yeah. Ton of reason. I give it 3 more minutes. Wait. This one's gone, so what? No, it wasn't that one. Yeah, this one. What is this? Alright, screw it. Let's go to the hangar too. How to get into hangar number 2. What do you mean? It's right here. Fuck off. Damn it. I fucked it. Oh well. Screw that. Don't even need it anymore. Get out of here, man. Come on, go. Load this joint. Alright. One more loop. Spent 20 minutes just chasing.
Oh boy.
Receive and fix. Oh, that's the same one. No.
Heck, mine's short. Alright.
Nope. Nope. I think I'm leaving this. Fuse and fuse. Start another day. Loopy loop again.
Let's go.
You could have done without that animation though. Alright, we're going here. All of those are done, and then it's only you. Alright. Hack the mines. Yeah, sure. We'll keep this one. Click. Alright, radio silence. A fucking game. Yeesh. Like the fifth time we're going over there. At least.
Oh well.
And.
Did you know you were my daughter when this started?
Why does that matter?
Because not knowing it makes me feel really weird.
Because you thought we were gonna.
Yeah, I mean, no.
What?
You thought so before the loop, too. Don't remember that, do you?
Why would you do this?
To horrify you. To make you suffer. Come on, it's fun.
Good for you, my boy. Alright, one, seven. You, last one, you.
Anything yet? Think about
it. Is this the broken to you? I hit the switch, but nothing.
Have you tried turning it off and turning it on again?
Click. Battery. And nice. Right, so. Not bad. How did you get in there? And there you go. Ah, I missed. Just on the nose. Jesus. Then. Yep. Nope. I know I don't need this, but I just wanna, because...
What's my favorite book, song, or play? I've always been fond of the Fifth Piano Concerto by Mara Kessler. What did I know I had to bring with me to Black Reef? Aside from my rather extensive equipment?
Duh.
Curiosity, I suppose. The anomaly presents a singular opportunity. Or an opportune singularity, if you will. Do I enjoy the spotlight? I hadn't given it any thought. I suggest you don't either.
Yep. Come on. Nice. Oh shit, there was more. Eek. Yes! Commandeer! Yes! Love it. Don't detonate. Don't detonate, please. Don't remember how many there are. 4. Okay. Go away. You. Click. Whoa. Amazing. Damn it, why did they drop? Come on, flip. You and slows them, yeah. And where the fuck is the battery? Oh, here we go. Click, here we go. And in we go. Nice, all 4. Nice. Absolutely useless, but feels good for me. The fuck? God damn it.
Good old Carl's Bay.
Look at that. 2 of them open. Yeah. Oh shit, wrong way. Oh, in before Juliana is coming. Oh boy. That would suck. Click. Oh, never mind. Close this joint. Finally. Oh boy. Just killing time. Nice. 8 of them. Gamble all. Lost 220. Yeesh. Boy, it must suck to be you, Tommy. Captain. Never say die. Do you own it? Do I own it? Wait. Oh yeah, I do own it. Okay, never mind. Nope. Bye bye. Click. Alright. Oh, afternoon or night? Let's do it in the afternoon. Because, whatever. Whatever, Arsenal leads. Let's get the ordnance depot. What do you mean? Oh, this one. Nah. Zoot. Ah, she searched a car station. Now I'm going where I said I was gonna go, into the way back to the left. Past the guy playing the guitar, the three sitting around. Oh boy. And?
You said I was in the first loop before, for
17 years. For you, Rotten Asylum was probably an upgrade.
Fine, but how long have we been in this loop?
Ask yourself, honestly, does it matter if it's 10 years or 1,000?
Yes.
The days we're together, Cold. Frankly, you'll stop caring after a while. I did.
Oh. Hello. What the hell is this? Locked. Locked, bud. That doesn't matter. What the fuck is this? Huh?
Need it.
Yesterday was first day. Thing is, yesterday was first day. Pick. Killing themselves daily. let's go, please. At night. Hi. Bye-bye. They heard the fucking body drop. Again, the same one. Shotgun is bleeding. Oh, that's not bad. Shot enemies. Yeah, shot enemies. Enemies that are shot. You. Enemy go. Oh, shit. The fuck? Yo, oh, it's cold.
Me? Cool. Haven't shot you yet.
Not this time.
So, how'd you get in here?
Door was open. Guessing I've got you to thank for that?
Huh.
Just came for this. I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck?
I would never hide anything from myself.
Her. It's a tape of her.
Look at that stash.
Man, our girl, Lila. When we were here before, you don't remember.
No.
It'll come back. Or not. I used to think I could get back there. To before, use the Eon program.
No, you know what? Fuck that. I'm breaking this loop. For everyone, not I us, guess. Colt.
That's the one thing Juliana's got right.
Huh? Wait.
Found her office yet?
Yeah, real informative. Hey, hold on.
See you around.
Wait. What?
Shit.
What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Recording this for posterity.
Are you beating me at Lexicon?
It's happened before.
So show me what you got.
I got this game.
Wow. Okay. I'll admit, I'm
some
impressed.
Some bombs.
Oh, very impressive. Huh?
Where'd you even learn that word?
Who's working?
Is that your rack password? It's supposed to be a secret.
Who's working?
You're the word king.
Louder. For the record.
I bow to you, oh mighty word king Colt.
Ah, blunderbuss.
Blunderbuss. Yep, Lila was right. I played my password.
Great. I've got all three.
Reckless, like
let's
cinnamon,
just hope
like
the hinges aren't rusted shut.
Wow, that's it. Jesus. Not you. Oh, whenever. Okay. Is it here? No. Just the exit. Those are whatever. The Yorka, Carl's Bay Tunnel, and Smiley, whatever. Oh no. Finally. Some progress, actual progress. Why does it go to a black screen though? I'm glad Troy can believe us. Where are you? Plan, yeah, whatever. Visionary leads. Whenever, yes. Nice. Mm-hmm. Doing the damage, yeah. Reloader. Nope. Infuse. Weapons. Sure, that's pretty cool. But I ain't using it. Never ever. Reloader, nope. Wait. Infused for no reason. Nope. Weapon frigates. Yes. Imagine that. Getting better at something. Whoop. Shock absorber. Yes. And unequip. Nice. Okay. Radio silence. Nice. I come for some snacky snack. Oof. Something's gonna happen. Oh, it didn't. What? Wait. Oh, they're back. What do you mean, though? Seven kills, seven keys, seven visionaries. Okay. It's plate, nothing.
Ironclad, Troika, blunderbuss.
Nice. Holy cow.
Which is?
To murder every last motherfucker on this shit all rock!
I'm just here to break the loot.
You shitting me? Not a fucker on Black Reef that doesn't deserve a shotgun animal. And this fucking ratchet plan won't light the fuck up!
You know, it doesn't work until seven of the visionaries are dead,
what?
Right?
How the fuck do you know that?
I read it somewhere.
Look,
someone wiser than me told me recently... You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means you gotta be smart and have a shitload of guts, right?
You are some kind of fucked up man.
Maybe. But I get to fly this.
I think. Nice.
Right. The failsafe. Need to rattle the loop a little first.
Huh? Anything here? No. Is this it? What if I go here, click, we got you, new. No. So let's try it, right? Damn! Full shotgun blast. Hmm. No, you won't. It's fine. Ow. Why does it sound like Julian is coming? But only it sounds like that. Hacker's Delight. Didn't save, whatever. Oh shit. Didn't see the turret. Jesus. Where are you? Yes. Door is the man. Okay. The heart of the party. That's. Oh, it's not locked. So it's silent, right? And only one man drinks this. Yes.
Nope, I'm good.
Ah, that's how. Okay. Okay. Just like that. He comes in here. Okay. Nice. That's how you get him here. Good. Good, 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 good. Give me. Whew. So that's it. That's the end of the night, we'll both be dead. Yeah, sure, whatever.
It's colder.
But where is she, though?
I think it's colder.
There she is. That's how I'm gonna do. House for prototype. Hey, feeling the heat. Nice.
Who wants to dance?
Look at that. They devised the over black man. Incinerating. Oh boy. Okay, so visionary loops. Last one. Last one. Look at that. So my meme is now to not die. Jeez. Kind of shit, to be honest. Underwhelming. Yeah. One good turn, yes. Oh boy. Last one, buddy. Today's the day. We're ending this. Laser gun is loose. Oh, second one. Kimbo, deal more damage and reload faster than with dual wielding. Wow. Loot more ammunition and harvest more residuum from all sources. Good thing they're giving this at the end of the game when I don't need it. Yikes. Or whatever, guys. Greatly introduces recoil. Yeah. Bridge health so fast. Nope. Show all. Yes. Shot spread is great to do some dual wielding. Oh, they want to meme those Akimbo so bad. Come back it now. Yeah, come back it. Do I have it? Nope. Amazing. Alright. Last day. Hopefully. I like these vids.
Got my mitts on a rocket car.
Hey.
Seven dead visionaries should get it running. A short flight later, and I'm at the stabilizer core.
Click.
Hope you're ready for guests, Juliana.
Superhero landing.
I think I've got this. Harriet at Carl's Bay in the morning. Sabotage Frank's fireworks while I'm there.
Yes.
Then off to the complex to take care of Igor's experiment. In the afternoon, I pay the lovebirds a visit at their nest. Then crash the party and pay my respects to Igor, Wenji, and Alexis.
Click, click, click.
Finally, the Raketo plan takes me to Juliana. Time to break this fucking loop.
Yeah. Love it. Don't need. Alright, gonna change this. Into what though? Sure shot? Yeah. What the fuck? Those are all irrelevant now. Yes. Well, unless. Nah, it's all good. Hack the mines is needed for the party. Move quieter. Yeah, sure. It's greater at least. Wait. No, I don't need this. Wait, I do need it. Because my mind's... Yeah, this actually is type this. Because as you saw, the laser mine fell down and tripped the mine. But since it does no damage, it just stacked everyone. Yeah, I think we're good. You're built last, yes. Okay, let's go then. Yeah. Look at that. All of that shit. Ending it. Yes. Clarit, Sabotage, Franks, Fireworks. I can go through the maintenance closet. Oh yeah, that's good. Footman's safe. I mean, sure, but yeah. Not gonna go there. Last freaking day, I hope. Well, last loop to loop. And I guess Juliana won't come here then, I think. Even if she will, would that count?
You're just jealous of
Amnesia
my rocket
lane.
Car.
You got me. I've always wanted to strap into that death trap.
So I've done this before too. Then why am I still on this fucking island?
I told you. You always come around. You love
it. Then why
here.
Do I wake up wanting to break the loop?
Look, I don't know why you do what you
easier
do.
Than
it's
looks.
Always my head hurts. Nobody chose this. Like you ever gave a shit.
Yeah, I give a shit now.
Yeah? Keep telling yourself that.
Oh, it's the same one. Okay. All right. Wait, what? Was there always a threat there? Anyway. Nothing. Look how far I can go. Oh shit. Click. 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 Right. Steadily and no memes. Well, minimum amount of beams then.
Don't need it.
Alright, first the fireworks. Okay. Just gender influx, yes.
Your light show's gonna be a blast, Frank.
Yes. Maintenance, yes.
Feeling just fine.
No bullets though, okay.
Just in time for the show.
Alright. Alright. One day down. Next upgrade. Whew. Incredible health, but some of your effect with Nexus suffers damage. Damn. I have that one. All red, all whatever. Oh, wrong way. Magic. Alright, day one done. One quarter of the day one done. Oh, man. Nice. Enough talks of bullshit, worst comedian ever. Alright, one down. One down. Nice. Thanks, Faro, I read for the book show. Yeah, that's good. Again. Hard headed. Take less damage when people are close by. Loadout. Split up with weapons. Go away. Plasma pump. When you're out of power. Oh no. Nope. Definitely not. Nope. Where you at? Straight shooter. Nope. Wait, nope. Nice. And you. Ruin Igor's experiment. That's gonna be an easy one. I don't know, whatever. Alright. The end. So, 20% done. Then. Yeah.
Bitch.
Wait. Send visionaries. So I killed one.
Just let me get this straight. You're gonna unleash these monsters. Alexis, Charlie, Theo, Wendy? They're not fucking up the outside world because they're in here. They can't hurt anyone here.
I think the world can handle Charlie fucking my... Who am I kidding? You don't give a shit about what's out there.
But you do. Think for a minute. Wait. Okay?
That's not
this
it.
This is a mistake.
At least I'm consistent.
Wait. You used to... Let me go over there. What do you mean? No, that's the exit. What? God damn it, game. The game would let me just go from there. Peppermill. Whatever. Don't even What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Alright, disable E284. You saw me.
Typical Igor, stopping just shy of invisible.
It was Don't explore. No, you didn't. Those are mine. Yes, come in here first, and then whatever. Come through. Oh. Suck it. Wait. Oh shit. That was it, right? Oh, someone came in. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. I forgot how to fucking do it. Wait. No. Fuck. How did I forget that one? Oh, realist. Nice. Finding new shit.
Nope, I'm good.
Yeah, why would you not let me go through here, game? Damn it. Oh, the fucking nullifiers. Ay, ay, ay. That's why I forget. E284. Nice. Exit, nice. And the exit is right where? Right here, yes. SMH. Didn't fuck it up, right? Yep. Nice. I hope I didn't fuck it up. Imagine that. Come on. Whatever. All of those are whatever. Nope. 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 And nope. And nope. Alright. Kill the lovebirds. Those are whatever, whatever, whatever. Damn! Kinda nervous, to be honest. Alright, but 40% done. I love it. And loopy loopy loop. Nice.
You know you're one of us, right? A visionary?
Kinda figured as much, and yeah, I know what that means.
What do you think is going to happen when you break the loop?
We're all gonna get off this rock.
I'm sorry, huh. But no. We're all gonna be dead.
You don't know that.
Maybe the anomaly collapses and kills us all. Maybe there's nothing left out there but empty space. Maybe the cult that walks out of the loop is one of those other jackasses you've already run into. Or maybe midnight ticks by and the nine of us just stay.
Life's full of maybes, Juliana. That's what makes it life.
The odds.
Romance isn't dead yet.
Always are.
Alright. To the fucking thing. Right, right. No one can see me, don't care. Wait, it's different times, kid. Bad times mostly. Ooh. Whole lot of blood. Don't drown on it. And don't choke on it. And no coming back. Sure. Alright, oh, even says so, okay. Alright, 11. 7, 24, and 4. Nice. Typical gonna play this game. Divide by 0. Two drifters alone and imaginary. She likes us to watch. Just another high. Whichever me feel this the way? No. This not the way. It was this the way. Watch. So I can kill him here or just drown them, right? That's the meme. Deep secret, Yeah, it's whatever. I can kill him or drown them. Fuck it, kill him.
Fine, don't you think?
Do you actually want me to answer that? Get down!
Wait, you're actually flooding. Nope. I thought it wouldn't flood. The fuck? Oof.
You.
Oh shit.
You killed
them. Nah, scared me.
Really? Used to be me sneaking a girl down here. Used to be I was the romantic.
Yeah,
shit changes. Oh man, just looks different. You and me, well, we're leavers. That doesn't change. Okay, I think I've checked. Can't love anybody, we just... Ooh, there's no fucking we. Fia and Charlie, you think that shit's healthy?
I'm talking about you, Colt.
And I'm talking about everyone. That's the difference. Lever.
Nice game.
Who's the lever now?
Phew, that actually kind of scared me. Ooh. Exit. I think I should get an achievement now. That's it, right? Crash the park, yes. It's a good idea that I killed her first because she has the fucking immortality or toughness slam. Wait, no achievement? Fuck off. Only one. Yeah, whatever. My time, okay. Nice. Hits don't drain power, but have drains power faster. Also, you move slower. What the fuck does. Wow. No upgrades from this. Yikes. Kill everyone. What do you mean? Why are you still doing this, the enact plan one? I already did it. What do you mean? Why does it say enact plan? I know. Two of them can be killed together. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, I already have it. Alright. I think the hardest one yet. I know where Wenji is. I know how to kill him. The Alexis. And Igor is gonna probably be inside drinking. Yeah. So this one's gonna be probably the hardest.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
Oh, you wanna grow a beard too? Sick of this stuff.
No. Seeing you again. Talking face to face as equals.
We'll have plenty of time to catch up after I break this loop.
I hope you'll hear me out.
And I hope you'll see that I'm doing this for you too.
What do you mean? She gonna attack or what?
Hey, guys, I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight.
Oh, the accessory is the fucking... It's the mask. I could probably acquire it, no? Probably.
Tomorrow we can get them good and drunk and tell them all
Oof. This was it, yes. Oh, don't block. What do you mean? Another one dead. Why is it blocked now, though? Don't tell me I have to go down there. It wasn't blocked before, though. What the fuck does that mean? To get in there. Oh, fuck me. Did I just fuck it up? God fucking damn it. I fucked it. I can't believe I fucked it. Okay, I killed the Lexus anyway. Okay, fine by me. He just came in and died. Fine, fuck it. I'll take it. No! Really? Over here? Smash. You. Hi. Okay, another one dead. Boy. You shitting me? Is that guy gonna kill me? Don't care about me. Fuck the fucking stealth one. Jesus, what are my boots made of? Oh shit, I'm looped. Ay. 55k. Fuck it, don't need it. Don't need my residuum. Just leave him. Just take the club ones. No one here. How did I fucking miss that one?
Don't need it.
Full HP, good. Need ammo though. Wait, no ammo here? I had ammo here. I remember having ammo here. Ammo.
Fireworks.
No ammo from you? That sucks.
Now.
Alright, final showdown. We started 7 kills, 7 keys, yeah.
Ironclad, Troika, Blunderbuss.
Here goes nothing. Okay, let's go.
I can't do mine.
I hope it doesn't fuck up. I hope this is actually the end of it. And I get ammo. And the game doesn't crash. Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. Why can't I see outside? Fuck. Oh, hello.
Oh, okay.
No boy. Now this is fun. Whoa. Did I make it? Oh, I actually made it. What the fuck? Ow. Ow. Imagine playing this in VR.
Alright, I made it.
Yes, I got ammo. Ooh. And I get one goes up. Yeah, killing Joe, I should break the loop. Yep, perfectly normal. Stabilizer for. Welcome home.
You bet. We've done this before.
And the prisoners were the wardens. Set us all free. Walking forever in our own footsteps.
Hear me out first, okay? I'm unarmed. I have a real treat for you. You'll like it.
Television is your daughter with the loop and you too.
More
so.
Talking. My favorite.
Oh shit. Oh no. I don't have any loops left. Oh boy. Let's change your mind, never give up. Slabs nullifier. Oh.
Don't win.
Yep. Perfectly normal. Oh, it's gonna leave a mark.
Welcome back.
This ain't normal.
In that case, our dueling pistols. Vintage pieces. Original oil cartridges. Completely unique.
Kinda dusty.
They're museum pieces. Part of history.
She's your responsibility. Okay.
Like Black Reef.
Please,
sit.
Focus. Focus, yes. Focus.
I'd rather stand. Thanks.
Did it ever occur to you that I always wake up first? Huh. So if we survive the collapse of the loop, you'll wake up with the barrel of my gun in your mouth.
Dying for real beats living like this.
You mean living with me? You hate me.
Living here, stuck in this fulfilling day.
You used to like me. You used to see this place for what it could be. Then you murdered me.
So you could have a real life without do-overs.
And I thought you were ready for answers.
Great, fine.
I get it. You've been through a lot. You finally know how to break this place, but that doesn't mean you know how to use it.
Sure I do. Target practice.
Colt.
Huh.
What? Want me to write a book, paint a fucking portrait?
I want you to ask questions.
No deceptions.
About this place. About me. About the other cults.
So I can forget the answers like everyone else.
People forget because they're bored. You're not bored, are you?
Not the word I'd use.
So stay. I'll show you incredible things.
Nice.
How many times have we had this exact conversation? Is there a version of your fun that isn't us killing
each
other?
I came here to be Eon's fucking archivist. You murdered me over and over. So, yeah, I fought back, and I learned to like it.
Every fight gets old eventually.
But you love the hunt. You started this.
Did I?
Then it's on me to end it. For everyone.
You know, no one will forgive you. I won't forgive you.
That's the cost.
It's happening.
It doesn't have to. Colt, you still have a choice. Take the pistol. Take it.
No, still a cutscene. Is it? Oh.
Are these antiques even gonna fire?
If you pull the trigger.
And if I don't?
Amazing things. Other worlds, other times.
Where we kill each other.
Sounds like fun. On three. One.
I've come too far.
On three. Ah, fuck me. Kill the ninth visionary. Break the loop, do it for them, prove her wrong, break the loop. Okay, how do I kill myself? Jump, you'll survive, you do it for her, leap into tomorrow, she'll never forget you, leap into break it. Still turn back. You have to die, you'll survive, jump now. Ow, my neck. And imagine those 10 seconds just repeating all over again. Oh, shit. Hello.
Giuliano.
No, what? Look at the sky, what the fuck?
It worked? Okay. Here goes.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
Of course.
So, you just woke up and don't know what's happening.
Yeah.
Don't fret, Ramblin' Frank's got you covered like a warm blanket. Here's my first track off my first album. Oh boy, time flies. Well, at least it used to. Happy first.
You thought I'm dead and done. You'll know for sure tonight. I'm rising from my shallow grave. And I'm holding my switchblade tight. Cause you can blast me with dynamite. But I won't rest in pieces.
Everyone's dead. What the fuck?
Middle of the night, when I come round to take your life, I know it will feel all right, cause you can bury me underground.
Rip.
Paved over for good measure. I'm a revenant baby, and I'll be back.
Praise the sun.
Be sure to watch your six. I'm out with the boys tonight.
She's actually singing.
And if we see your cheating face, well, you're in for a fight, my darling, cause you can try to drown me, babe.
Aw, man.
But I won't sleep with the fishes.
Crying like a bitch. This guy just haunts me. Oh, nice. Studios broadcast. Ooh, ominous. Is that it? Yes, finally. Another Bethesda slop. Yeah. Can I skip this? I can't. Oh boy. Oh, I couldn't. So could I or could I not? Yeah, there we go. Oh, congratulations. Well, the mystery of the heart of that loop. Maybe, oh, but that shouldn't stop you from further exploring back. Hopping back to the action, with everything you've collected at your disposal. Jelly sneakers, yeah, sure. I'm interested in your progress in the options menu. Thank you for being a part of this. Brass, we hope you enjoyed that Black Rivera stuff. Yeah, that was fun. Pretty damn fun. So yeah, that was that loop. Loopy loop. I thank you for coming and to starting next stream, whichever that may be, tomorrow maybe. Or Friday. It's your favorite, Yakuza 5. I should download this first, but eh. Alright. Thanks for coming and bye-bye. Boom.